Welcome back to Let's Play, Prince of Persia, Warrior Within. And as far as I can tell, we're still on track to get the Water Sword, because we need to go back to the past for this, and let me just figure out what their ridiculous pattern is to get to, I guess, the present. We're in the past right now. Yeah, just do this little puzzle, make our way to the present, and then I assume by something we do in the present, we'll be able to go into the past. And maybe then find the next upgrade. That's our goal! And we gain Breath of Fate. Oh. I'm surrounded by enemies? Oh, okay. I wonder if that takes, like, sand power, though. Because if it does, I don't really have a lot of supply of that. I mean, let's just see. Okay, draw the sword, do that. Okay, it does take sand power. Wonderful. Let me try it on you. Haha! I never got why the prince is so mad. He's like incredibly angry. Ah, come on. I think that's why I like Yuri Lowenthal's prince better, because he was more cool, you know, regal, prince-like. Here he just seems like an outlaw, a brute, a barbarian even. Alright, oop, over here. Just making my way down here. Hello, sir. Would you like to have a blade in the face? Was that like a ridiculous? Come on, Prince. Let's swing the sword right here. Let's do this correctly. Ow, ow, stop, ow. Okay. Alright, I get it. Now would be a great time to do Breath of Fate, but I'm not wasting my power. Maybe if I have sand to spare, I'll do that, but for now. What do you mean next? You're still fighting this guy. You know, I'm a little glad that action games got a bit streamlined, so that way people kind of knew what to expect. We don't have these ridiculously complicated and not exactly 100% working combat systems here. Part of the tower. Ha ha!
You will pay for this transgression.
I haven't been picking up swords, I realized. I should probably do that. This whole mechanic that they have of collecting swords, I haven't been using that much. It's just, I just don't think about it. This whole thing has this sort of Saturday morning cartoon vibe with this overly edgy dialogue. It's, I don't know, it's just really weird. Is that death? That's death. That's also, that looks pretty awful. Ugh. Alright, well, what do they want me to do next? Where should I go next? Let's see here. Can't really go up here at all. But can I get up there? No. Oh, more enemies popping up this way, so I'm gonna assume that I gotta go this way some more. Come on. Come on now. There we go. Ugh. Is it, like, really bright out there, or are these, like, special fluorescent batteries? Light bulbs. Thought I could climb up here. It seemed like someplace I could climb up. I mean... I got this really important music playing, like, I'm certainly in the right place. Where do they want me to go? Alright, I may have found it. You hop on this block here, run up, and then jump over and... Oh, okay, there we go. Only took me another 10 minutes to find this out. Let's hope this, takes us someplace and not just, makes us backtrack. Let's hope not, at least. I don't know, this seems pretty promising so far. Again, it's got the... Well, I was gonna say it did have the music, but... Whoa, okay, alright! Say no more! Transition time! Yeah, alright. It's just so jarring when we go from this beautiful, ethereal kind of music to the metal. It's really distracting. It's real. Takes it by surprise almost every time. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Let me do that. Come on, Prince. It's just four enemies at once. What's the big deal? Haha. Got him. Yeah, no. Thankfully, there's water everywhere around here. Ow! Stop! I'm about to lose all my health upgrades! Alright, you guys don't like it when I jump on you. That's fine, that's cool, but I'm gonna take your sword anyway. Any more? Anyone wanna have a go? Okay, I almost felt like those weren't gonna die, but... Alright, let's see. I think it should be a hoot and a hoot. Yeah. And back up here. So I just said jump this way. There's a drop down here. And swing on that branch over there. Yes? Maybe. Drop down here. Aha, there we go. Nope, didn't get back up there. Alright. And then we... then we get on that branch.
Oh.
Oh! Usually I love Robin Atkins Downs, but... They did not use him right. This is not the character for him to voice. Everything's quiet again. I almost feel like the metal's gonna start up once again. Ah, okay. That, I believe, is a branch over here. Alright. Swing around. Is there a place to climb up or drop down? I think I can climb up, yeah. Okay, pace is going okay so far. Seems like new territory. Not bad. Just gotta stay balanced. And if just a jump over there. Alright. Alright. Oh no. Alright. And then up here, and then, oh! Haha! I feel like we're just backtracking through everything we just did. But except now it's in the present. Yeah, these are the gardens. Yes, yes. So, I'm assuming we're gonna go through the past version of this world, and then we're gonna go back in time, and then we're gonna go through the present portion of it, which will take us to a new area, which we will then later- Whoa, hey guys! Alright! I don't know what I did, but it was good. It kind of froze for a second. But basically, I think I found the pattern this game's trying to go for here. Alright, come on. Come on. You ain't nothing, you ain't- Shit! Don't hurt me! Alright, now you! Fuck! You can't be as acrobatic as me, that's not fair! Ah! Are you, like, getting off to this lady? It's weird, dude. It's really weird. Now I gotta drink all this shit again. Because you guys hurt me so bad. Alright, let's traverse a little further here. However we do that. Uh-huh. Damn it! I was trying to just drop down, but he threw up the sword I ended up taking it. Oh, Prince. Like, they're dead now. Do we really need the music playing while I'm doing all this? I'm gonna break this shit just because I can. Oh no! Yeah! Haha! Oh, God, I cut her in half! Jesus! Alright, I think I need to block a little bit more and play a little bit more strategically, because they're starting to get a little bit trickier. That's fine, though. That's fine. Getting all these health flickers been doing okay! Fuck! Maybe I need to do more triangle moves with her. Ah, fuck! Fucking... What was with this face there? Yeah, this looks like it comes from every bit of 2005. Alright, come on! Come on! You ain't shit! Whoa! Now I can smell your vertebrae from here! Nothing like the nice taste of... the nice smell of spinal fluid early in the morning. The taste of spinal fluid. That'd be a little bit too dark for this game. Or maybe on brand. I'm not sure. It's hard to tell at this point. Alright, more of this. Oh, come on, you can totally get up there. Really? Really? Alright, smart guy, what do you want me to do now, then? It's really a place to drop down, huh? What the hell now? Try to climb up any other place. Prince will just go crazy. Launch himself into a corner. That's death down there. I mean, There's no other ledges to climb. I mean, really? What on earth? Come on. Gotta get over there. Can't get over there. No real place to climb over there. Trees? No. It's kinda hard to think with the crazy metal music blasting in my ears. That's for sure. No! Oh, come on, Prince. Work with me just a little bit. Well, I could drop down here, but that's death. I mean... where do they want me to go now? I honestly don't know where I'm supposed to go now. It's not clear again. I mean... oh, man, that was a stretch. Sheesh. Alright, more guys to fight. And ladies to fight. Ow. I may have mentioned this before, but it feels really nice to have Prince's sword, you know, hit multiple enemies with his wide swings. And for him to actually use a sword, too. Even though this combat can get very frenetic. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on. Shut up. But at least they're not throwing like 6, 7, 8 waves of enemies at me at a time. See, this feels like a bit of a natural progression, because they're adding more of the real enemies. Oh, okay. And now they're not showing up anymore, which means I just gotta kill this one lady, and that's it! God! Okay, she don't like it when I do that. So I'll have to use one of these. They got these ghost enemies that are kind of a thorn in my side. Now, how can ghosts bleed like that? Don't really get that. Alright, come on, come on. I gotcha! I gotcha! Bring it on! Jack! Yeah! Ha ha! Now you're half the warrior you used to be! You think that's why they call it Warrior Within? Because you slash a lot of warriors and you see what's within them? There is something? That's a lovely view and all that. I don't think this immediately helps my cause. Alright, let's get up here then. Yep, up here. I guess it's a place to grab on. I guess right. Jump over there. Then over, whoa, over there, and I guess they want me to go to the top of the archway here. So I can grab on to that ledge. Like, some things are really clear. But some things really aren't. So we're at a weird sort of disconnect here between the game being easy to tell where to go next, therefore it's easy, compared to being more difficult and not being able to tell immediately where you're supposed to go, but then at the same time being like, just, what do I do? I'm lost. Alright. Okay. Now we're getting to quite too many of you. Oh, hey, Lisa took care of her first. And I'm getting a lot of good sand. Is that basically what these guys are? Just sandbags? You can mess rage with me. Alright, come on. Yeah. Yeah, your typical action game. This is not. It just feels a lot stickier than what your modern sensibilities may be used to. Still more? Come on! Alright. Should be a thing to climb. What about this post? Doesn't seem to do anything. I'm gonna run to that over there, is that what I'm seeing? I gotta learn not to underestimate the power of my wall run. Well, I think we can go a little bit longer. Not quite done with this section yet. No matter how much I want to be. Or maybe we are done. Okay. So, I assume I jumped at that tree. Almost felt like I couldn't. Okay. Good. Ah, no! Heard my knees snap there. There we go. I don't know, do I grab onto that, or... Ah, well, worth a shot. Yeah. Like, is it me, or does this game just not have good depth perception? Wait, no! The music's over! You're not supposed to attack! Oh, I get it, you must be late. Ah, I get it, you can help me reclaim the sand I got back from that mess up. Okay. And you brought your friend, alright. Well, sorry about your friend, I guess. Alright, you fucking... Yeah, alright. Alright. Definitely use triangle moves on those ladies. Because that's what kills them quicker. Anything down here? I don't think so. Nah, it's just death. Alright, wall run, take me away! Aha! Alright, we made it. Sweet. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Alright. You know, I'm gonna take your recommendation and drink and save here, game. But we gotta get back to the main temple, though. We gotta get back to the main temple, at least. Alright, let's go for it. Oh! That didn't go well! I jumped just a little bit too early. Wait, no! Huh? No! Prince! That's what I wanted you to do. Good job. Alright. This is gonna be a matter of timing to the nth degree. Thing is, though, do I go above or do I go below it? I think above might be the best option. Wait for the right timing, and... No! Ah! No! I saw what I had to do! Fuck! Well, I earned that one. Alright. Good thing I saved there, I guess. Let's go. Jump. Jump. Gonna run. Yep. So I run there, like before. There we go. Now I just wait for the right time! It's the delay, though, in his jump. Like, the quarter second he takes to think about his jump. That's yeesh.
There he is.
Alright, got a sexy ghost and a crow guy, alright. He's gonna be bothering me for the next little bit, it seems. Guess I'll be alright with that. Ah, fuck you, die. Die. Thank you. Looks like this sword is almost on its way out. Now for more platforming to more extreme music. Yes, I do feel that this game is quite on the extreme level. Right, I'm gonna assume they want me to go up to this upper level then, but the thing is, will my jump be able to clear it? Maybe if my fucking camera doesn't fuck up on me like that. That's embarrassing, come on. Alright, fine, we'll do this then. We'll do that. Wall run. Pull? Pull. There or there. Well, if I couldn't reach that from there, definitely can't reach that from here, so over here must be the way to go. Camera, please! Oh, come on! Really? Like, do we have to have an enemy encounter every single time we go into an open room? What do you mean, yes? Alright. Enough? Good? Alright. Aha! Yes.
Oh, sorry. Hey.
All right, so we need to return to the past. Does that mean I'm done here? I mean, there's places to climb on there. Let's see. That doesn't look safe. Can my wall run take me anywhere good? That doesn't look safe. Camera won't turn this way. That's my sand. I got one mess up. Camera is not behaving with me. It won't turn the way I want it to. No! Oh, come on. So what? You want me to go all the way back then? That's insane. There's no way. So there has to be a way forward. There's gotta be. I mean, wall run? Aha! I see now! All it requires is just a little bit of critical thinking. Alright. That ledge is tempting, but probably ultimately useless. Gonna wanna go this way instead. Ah, no! No! Now you're just being cruel. For the sake of being cruel. Oh, come on. Fuck.
Hello again!
Alright, let's do this for real. Go. Wall run. You never let me down. Now jumping it right! Thank you. Alright. Next pole, over there it seems. I think I may have found roughly the next area they're kind of pointing me towards. And that seems about right. So, let's go for it! Ha-ha! 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 Ho-ho! Ha-ha! Alright, enemies, show up! Thank you! Right on cue! It's like it's getting predictable now. Ah, come on, ladies. Stop it. Just knock it off. It's like comically big swords for you, anyway. And I'm really not doing good now. Yeah, I cut off your little voice clip there. There we go. All right. So good. So well and good. What was the point of going into this room, then? I mean, stuff I can break. Is that... I'm missing something. I always do. Oh, come on, you can get up there! You totally can, I know you can! Oh, you can get up there though, no problem! Nonsense! Utter nonsense! And all that just for some artwork? There's gotta be more up here. There is not. Okay. Let's see. Back to the usual, where the fuck do I go now? Shit. Maybe I do need to go back. Maybe that ledge held more than I initially thought. Maybe I'd even jumped at the wrong hole? And that looked... That's a forward place, right? Okay. And what, is that leading me to a pole that I might or might not be able to reach? Let's go for it! What's the worst that could happen? Geronimo! Alright. Then I grab this ledge. Ha ha ha. Ho ho. Okay, jump. And then a flip. And then a cutscene! Yes! Oh no, the big bad guy! Ah! Oh boy. Oh no! Wow, thanks! That was really super helpful, actually. Oh shit, does that mean he's like after me and shit? Oh no. Oh no. Well... I guess I got no time to think about it. Then he absorbed me! Alright, great. Cool. If I find out you took me all the way back to that save point, I'm gonna be quite cross. Alright, let's at least try and get... You know what? You deserve that, Prince. You deserve that 100%. Alright. Let's at least try and get away from that car before we end things. Yes, bloody blah, blah blah. Fast forward. Alright. Oh no! Godsmack! Alright, this seems like a promising thing to do. That means that if he's chasing me, there is a place that he is. There's a place to go to the pass because it's behind all that water. So let's just keep things moving. For the time being, you're always hiding me. Hey, you're so-called goddess. Oh fuck, I messed up and now my body's dead. All Alright, there is literally no time to waste. No time to hesitate whatsoever. You just gotta keep it moving. Though I will say, even though it's strictly trial and error for the most part, especially when it's not exactly clear on where to go next, I do like the variety. I kind of like these chase sequences. Just wish they weren't so... they didn't have such a high error, you know, margin of error. Damn it, damn it, damn it! Drop! Fucking! Wow, really? Die! Caught me anyway. Fuck. Well, I got. I think I'm doing something right. He didn't see me. So. Alright, I got two more ideas. Aha! That was actually my second idea, but I'm glad it worked anyway. I think he's still chasing me, though! Like, fucking what?! Like, this music doesn't match! Maybe it matches the chase sequences, but... oh god, oh god, oh god. Alright. Rope. Go. No! You idiot! Did I make any indication I wanted to jump off that?
Damn it.
Alright. Ladder, go. Woo! That must mean that the past portal is right behind here, and... woo! Made it! Ha ha! Ah! I can still reach in there! I think it was just an animation, but still. Huh. Huh. Whew. Yeah. Huh. 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 Alright. Well. Looks like there's the way to the past. Potentially the next weapon upgrade. If I've been following this guide right. So next time on Prince of Persia, Warrior Within! We're going back to the past and back to the Water Gardens. See you next time.